It's the driver. What's his name? Sharana's buddy. Carlo.
Put your hands behind your back. Put your hands behind your back.
Stay still. Stay still. Stay still. You hear me? Stay still.
I'm not doing it.
I'm not doing nothing. Part of one.
Put your hands behind your back. All right, stay still, okay? You got anything on you?
No.
I'm good.
Okay, we have two customers.
What's that?
Who
did? I did not. All right.
Oh, shit.
You good? You need an ambulance? You need an ambulance? Okay, I call an ambulance, right? Okay? It's not from the crash?
Is that Rico Carlos? So you got a description
of him? Sit up. Move to your side. Sit up. You know what? Stay seat. Have a seat, all right? They went that way. My party is chasing two more. I'm good over here. Go that way. Go that way. Go help KK. They went that way. North and Kilbourne. He's on Kilbourne.
North and Kilbourne. He's at North and Kilbourne.
North and Kilbourne. Yeah, there's another one. One more. Whose baby is that?
My niece.
Okay, what's your location?
Please give me a ride to the fucking.
Okay, we got units on scene at North and Kilbourne.
Get a seat.
Sit right here.
I'm on 7. I'm gonna sit down. My niece goes.
Just.
My face fucked up.
Yeah, it was. They stomped on my head.
They stomped you?
They stomped my head.
They fucked up my knee.
Yeah, we got two in custody and three in Kilbourne.
That shit bogus?
No.
Yeah,
it's any scratches.
Can I call my uncle to pick her up? Cause that's what
from the station, you could do that, all right?
You can call me.
Who's that?
That's my niece.
That's your niece?
Yeah. We didn't.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
How old are you? 18?
Yeah, you know me.
Okay.
I'm going through a case and you're in another hot car. What's wrong with you, man?
Guys, everything is being video and audio recorded, okay? Just for your information.
I didn't even know.
I'm fucked up. I don't know.
As soon as we're done with all this, call for an ambulance,
what
alright?
What am I getting charged with?
Well, you were on the passenger side on a hot car, so trespassing, okay? You know the deal. This is not the first time, alright? I don't know, to be honest, okay? I don't want to say yes, probably not. I don't want to say no, and then you will get one, alright? Just relax. Okay. But probably you guys are gonna get an extra charge, which is for her endangering the safety of a minor. Okay? Because you know, guys, she was in the car. Yeah, that's a felony.
That's a felony?
Yes. Okay? Because you guys know, you should have told them, stop. I got my little niece with me. You know? So, that's not the way to do it, my friend. How old is the baby? Four? She get an ambulance for her, Sarge.
I was holding her, so she didn't really
still,
get
it. Still, man. Well, he needs an ambulance. We're going to get an ambulance.
He's losing his left cuff.
Well, give me one sec. I got the car. I got the car. We got the car.
We got the car. It's with us with the two of us. We got the car.
My uncle called me.
Yeah. Can you answer the phone? No, not right now. Not right now.
He's gonna come right now.
Don't worry. Not right now. Do me a favor. Stand up.
Me?
No, this one right here. Sit up. Ready? I'm gonna pull you up. One, two, three. Can you sit up?
Yeah,
stand
up.
Okay. One, two, three. All right.
Got the wagon coming.
I got you. I just got tired.
Okay, my mind. No,
just want to grab him like this. Should we get an ambulance for the baby? Because they crashed really hard.
Tell me he had his little kid in the car.
Yeah, they had it in the car.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong?
He's bleeding from his leg. What's the fight for? Can't fight on gravel, you're gonna lose, man.
You stopped my head.
Stopped.
You just put. I was on the floor
fighting.
Already.
The whole
I wasn't.
You were that car, you were
fighting. I tried
okay?
to run.
You kept fighting all the way, okay? So
nah.
Don't come say you weren't
it's
fighting.
Okay, I'm.
Okay, it's all recorded, anyways.
It's all recorded. You stopped my head. You fight that way, though. Y'all got body cameras? Y'all got body cameras?
Right here, sir.
Is it on? I don't think it's on.
It is on.
It is on?
So that's what I told you. You're being video, now you're recorded.
So it shows that he stopped my head, right?
Everything. It shows everything, the way you were acting, everything what happened, it shows, sir.
I did not know that much.
Okay, sir. It shows you exiting the car. Shows him exiting the car. It shows the driver exiting
the
car. Everybody.
What are you to the girl? Your uncle?
You're the uncle, too? I'm calling. Yeah? Okay. Gotcha. You guys cousins?
That's illegal. You guys got your third, right?
We got the third one too, yeah.
Everybody's in custody.
Everybody's in custody.
You guys got a transport coming?
I think my job.
I don't know. Do we have a transport coming?
Yeah,
no,
we got some
like
right now.
Okay.
I think so, bro.
What's happened?
He
stopped my fucking head.
12:13. I didn't even know what it was about. I was driving down this way. I saw this thing. I saw that.
Nothing on you, right? You don't have anything on you. Nothing. No weapons, nothing. What about in the car?
Nothing.
That you know of? Maybe a little bit of weed?
No, that's
so we're getting charged with misdemeanors?
Trespassing so far, okay? Because you guys were in the passengers.
Liquor in a book bag.
Liquor, that's it?
Yeah. And juice.
Okay. But well, no weapons in the
no
car?
Weapon, no.
You know? Okay. Everything is video and audio recorded. Okay, guys, for your information.
Hi, can I just speak with a white shirt right now?
You will talk to you will talk to a white shirt in the station, all right?
You guys did what's bogus? That was bogus?
I wasn't driving. I was telling him to stop.
This is what the bogus part
is. I know.
Just so you know, you know what I'm saying?
4431.
What's something happening, so?
Who's
that belong to?
That's my cousin. That's my uncle.
My uncle.
Yeah, he just called. Yeah, he's trying to get it right now.
Drop her off.
1234.
They knew Ricky's name by heart. They know us, nigga.
We're gonna leave town, bro.
It's endangering the life of a child.
Well, you guys gotta stop taking cars that doesn't belong to you. That's all you gotta do. That's it.
Oh, you
that's all you.
Evidence?
We dealt with them before.
Yeah.
We know.
I mean, never had a stolen car.
I have.
Cars. So you've been in stolen cars before.
Tell Martha to come to get me out of jail.
I got you.
I can't talk to Martha, because you're going to leave her now. Damn, I don't even got no
wagons here.
Why can't you loosen up the cuff though, please?
Not right now.
Please, please.
We'll do in a minute right there. Let me take you to the wagon and then...
My hand's going numb. This is being audio recorded. My hand's going numb.
Listen, this way. Left, left, left.
I just got stopped. My fucking face so broken, nigga.
You may want to search him again. I haven't had this. The left one, right? The left?
Yeah, the left one.
All right. Yes. Fine. All right, go ahead. Go ahead.